how we assemble our name necklace. What name would you get on yours?